Do this last mission.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more.
Green Goblin. I heard Tamaki.
Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. Huh. But the dream isn't complete.
Harry's still Harry. No,
his
no,
best
no.
friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
I guess MJ's gonna be playing a huge part.
Fire up the accelerator. No more
she kills Venom.
World saved. We all get your own.
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are
you
ready?
It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Yes. John Peter. That part of this. Funny guy. Oh boy.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
Just standing there.
Guarding.
What are they waiting for?
Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night?
They're not even doing anything.
It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Sonic shot.
Whoever dropped those flares. I hope they made it out.
Second, I'm as your ass, yeah, man. I thought that was it. That's cute.
What the hell?
Help!
I'm coming!
It's too late, he's gone.
Just hang on!
Hi. Okay. Well.
Oscorp. Norman must have sent a team after her. I guess they left more than just flares.
Can you measure my stealth? There we go.
Those barrels look wired to blow. Not good, not good.
Let her shoot, eh? I thought it was something. Nice, Mary Jane. Killing more symbiotes than Peter and Miles. Good. Duty for a living.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
Oh, there it is.
Just a normal rock. That can also end the world.
Oh my god.
Gotta get out of here.
Dude, really? That shot? One shot?
I get this rock back. It's game over. Please let this lead to Margot.
There's gonna be a guy in the tunnel in the corner, right? No. That was right behind me.
Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Fuck. Chubbish.
Thank you.
That's why there's three Sonic Booms cannon. Bah oui, esti, mais je cours, tabarnak!
Big guy. I should crank up the volume. Hey, I think that hurt it.
This?
That symbiote's big. I find fast. Let's get the hell out of here.
Easy money, bro. Easy money. Mary Jane.
Plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Oh, nice. Work for our school.
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah. It is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
Wait, what? Cross, hey, Venom, you need to chillax, bud. Seriously.
Join us.
Nope.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
Are you shitting me? Sure. Oh my god. Bro, je peux même pas l'avancer plus vite. Why is he so freaking big?
You forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then.
But we had each other! What is he doing?
What is that? What the ground. Shit? Okay, I got it. Mirror Venom. Yeah. seen his special ability.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there.
Nope.
Always have been.
No, I want to try this.
You abandoned us.
Let's go.
We were fighting for our lives.
Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Spiderman. Venom.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice!
Come on.
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working!
Yeah. okay. You may just mold in fouet instead
then. Why do you keep fighting us?
What? You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
Dude! I destroyed him.
Get free, Harry, with more anti-venom!
He has a shield now.
We know what's best for you, for everyone.
Now chill out.
You gave everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
Then you replaced us with Miles. We poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! He's infecting everything around us!
Oh my god, bro, that's not
good enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
Yes. Weak. You're weak, Venom.
Thought you were gonna be stronger.
Okay.
Anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry!
Oh, come on. Okay. Another
done.
Shield, dude. See, for say if you're no accuracy, sir.
Why do you keep fighting us?
What? Not just start the noise. I swear to come outside.
Symbiote's dropping in. Not working.
said yeah, so holy.
We know what's best for you or everyone. We gave you everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
You replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
My joy, man.
He saved me! Just like I'll save you!
Dude, come on.
You owe us. After everything we've done.
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time!
I'm keeping bro.
Forces are working. Gotta be a better way. Je pèse B, man, dans le VF. Very soon, Billy. Very soon. It's gonna be your turn. Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time! Harry with more anti-venom!
You owe us. After everything we've done for you.
On dirait que ça sera un épisode plus dur.
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working. Free Harry with more anti-venom.
Yo, dodge, it took me as I fly. Oh,
symbiote's dropping in.
More me.
Not working.
Did not mean to do that, you wasted. I'm dead.
more anti-venom! Brute force isn't working! Gotta be a better way! Gotta get in close!
Yes!
Really? Not the name Venom.
Not to die! What? Okay.
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
Miles?
The meteorite. You took it from us!
What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? He can fly? Dude, Venom, you told me. What is happening?
I think the goo aliens are mad and took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
He doesn't have a symbiote, so. Yo, he's jacked, man. So I'm gonna put that hurt.
He's okay, right?
Let's just get him out of here.
He can fly.
Miles Morales versus Venom.
Mail, did he get wings?
Grab.
You're not getting this rock, man.
Our future doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your future.
I think it does. For the wings. No, it's not. Never mind. Rockets. Strike. Do it.
Cool stuff to slow him down. I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
You don't care.
Special ability.
You don't know us.
Nice. Oh, crap. Yeah, he grabbed you. Sonic boom.
I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying
right
now?
Nice.
Man, we are so close.
Oh, nice. Yep. One, halfway. Heal. Good shit. Counter.
I'm not gonna let Pete down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream.
Oh, now he flies again.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Nice. Heal.
Easy money. Dude.
Easy money. You got it. Chop him. Go. Boom. Peter dies.
Peter doesn't need you anymore.
Oh.
He has us now.
Two.
Cats, are they?
I don't know, with Miles.
Oh.
Yeah, Sonic Boom.
You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete back.
What the heck is that?
Or something.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back.
Yeah.
You
Took him away. What the hell are you talking about? Do it. Nice.
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry, man, that's the symbiote talking, not you.
You were jealous.
You were jealous.
You pushed us apart.
Maybe
halfway
I was,
almost.
But Pete wasn't Pete.
Nice ability. Halfway.
Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you. I clipped his wings.
What?
You can't see it now. We're not so different, man. Gotta get airborne if I want to bring him down.
He is not without you. We are you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien.
You see?
You got this, bro.
Oh my god, j'avais les deux power up. Là, tu me dises. Counter de même, ça te donne bien des points. Le counter. Nice, go. Le heal. Nice. Fait du damage encore. Yeah. Hunter. That's she? Nice. Okay, counter. No, à chaque fois tu fais ça, je veux que tu parry. There you go, we do it. Good. Il faut tirer la pose. C'est la fouille.
Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Okay, parry.
No. Oh.
Oh no.
God, I clipped his wings!
He's better off without you.
That's right.
No!
That's cool. Yes, man. Let's heal it, man. Heal. There we go.
Doesn't care about you.
No, buddy.
Come on.
No, Tyler.
You love it.
You see?
Not love it. Heal. Okay, one ability. Nice, dude. You got it. Do it. Two abilities. You got it. Boom, and boom, and finish it. Yes! Oh. And there you have it. You won.
He's on, dude.
Je lâche pas.
You got it.
Yeah.
Pete?
Uh-oh. Round three.
I never fought in one round.
Spider-Man and Miles Morales together this time. Let's see.
Give me back my friend!
We are your friend.
Good too.
No, he has a second life.
Pete, what's happening? Just hang on, buddy! Please, no. Leave him alone.
Break it. My Miles. Go, 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 punch, punch, punch! Dude, go beat his fucking ass! What?
I'm done. Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. Then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
That web is strong, indeed.
Now, Pete. Now. MJ.
Oh, no. one. Like that, everything's back to normal. Oh, Venom. Venom's dead. Wait, Miles gonna revive him. Electric pulse. Yeah, watch. Ah!
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Green Goblin, right?
Thank you. Gotta get to the hospital.
There you go. Green Goblin, confirm. Nah, Green Goblin, yeah. Yeah, what's his name? Hobgoblin. Need them awesome.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Spiderman.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Why?
Thank you.
I think he's mild.
Why?
Get the G serum ready.
Oh,
ASAP.
Green Goblin.
I told you, Billy. Harry.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Nice. Oh my god, I'm starving.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
What's this? Yeah, don't wait.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Nice.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
Est-ce que quelqu'un qui a monté? Everybody loves Peter indeed. Peter Barker. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Spider-Man 2. What a dub game. Best game of the year, honestly. Wow. T'as bon à tabarnak. Yeah, there's gonna be a credit scene for sure. Sandman au début aussi, c'est juste un cool title intro. Kraven the Hunter. Alright, time to go to bed at 6 in the morning. Fait que le monde nous disait, man, ça fait 5 heures de stream. Je suis comme, those are rookie numbers, man. Moi et mes buddies, hein, on fucking game à tabarnak à Stan Storyline ou quelque chose. Campaign games.
This break. What's called on you?
I should guess.
That's what we skip. Alright.
That's all, folks. Hey, let's go to bed.
Well, it's obvious. It's gonna be Green Goblin.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Goblin, Dark Octopus. Wait.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? You worked so hard on it.
Didn't that date so long ago?
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah. Yeah.
like she's gonna paint.
And who shall it be?
Hey. Hi.
Lee.
Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi, nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Very interesting. Dog, you need to calm down. There you go. I get her. Do time, Teddy.
Congratulations.
What's up, New York?
No, there's all the side quests and everything, but that we shall wait. Alright.
Good night. Alright, let's go on the first 100%. Asshole, I think.